them can wait.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
Be playing with me, lad. Take out your spyglass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you secure prize, project a quality. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This leaves respect for soft hearts. Or your victims must be in the back of their minds. The uneasy idea that and unseen them from prick to stone. Fire what can if you will. And land of much, but for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea.
Although it can be done.
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? Inglés?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandball. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down. Sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sorta, yeah. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship. So full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Protect those royals!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Tops! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
Come on, you slugs! Man those sheets!
Haul them in! Get off the wind!
Muzzle that duck, my trunks!
Loose and trim too!
Fresh on
loose
the
all! Let's move!
I think we're clear, sir.
Ease off the wind! Give me some speed! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Clues down!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Topsails in! Clue up!
¿En qué puedo ayudarlo hoy?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up, and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Catch the wind!
They are locked! Do not leave them muzzled! Class brig on the horizon.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye!
That's a sound I like to hear.
Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannon.
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
There! Ready to fire, sir!
Man, please, the barrel!
Incoming ship! Guns up!
Guns! Fire! Start!
We're ready, sir!
Brace for impact!
There, sir! Good shot to cripple her!
Almost...
Dropping mines would curb her ability to ram us.
Edward! Taking some shot, Captain! Shorten main sails!
Come on those stairs! Hold that blow!
Fire! Foresail! Full sail!
Avoid her ram at all costs, sir!
Batten your sails! Fire! Yeah!
Captain has the helm.
Loose and trim too.
Let's catch some wind.
All sail, she'll take it. Trim the yards off the wind.
Captain has the helm.
Get the main free.
Over the top, lads!
Kick him in the hands! And give him a taste of British steel!
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official. See the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Loose tops and royals!
hand, Captain!
Reef in, all top!
I think we've lost them, sir.
Captain, blues down! Catch some wind! Every last scrap of duck on the wing!
Ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Reef the topsail, the gallant!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in!
Lose all the unwanted attention. Right, you're officially off the hook.
Captain's at the helm. Thank you.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Ah!
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.